Feeling better?
Yeah. Seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. The suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue the Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my lance. Okay, we hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Company. What do you want to do?
quick work of that dead end. Yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man. After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Come on. How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was... You keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! If we don't, we're gonna crash!
That's it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started.
Thank you.
Not this again.
Next time, hey, Sancho?
Whatever.
Oh, man. But actually, this works. No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on. How about you open fire instead of your mouth?
Hey, I'm the brains. You're the brawn.
Accomplished.
Took care of her acquist. Well done. You've proven yourself reliable. Stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. Thank you. Got some rare things on sale, stranger.
Good luck to you, stranger.
There you are. Sad to say, that's the end of the road for that weapon.
Well, don't get yourself killed now.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. I was working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is calling our names. Por fin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis!
Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell? Why?
Recovering stolen goods. And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
Ashley, it was you.
You catch on quick! Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not blood.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. God. Too slow. They killed us all. Without water. Without mercy. Only devastating power. What's wrong with wanting the same for myself?
Krauser!
What's wrong? Not looking to stay. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment.
Not looking good, eh, my friend? And such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley. You know, I led a pretty shitty life. But now, eh? What do you think, Leon? People can change, right?